Joy Sublimation presents the customized mugs printing. To start the process, all you need to do is first set the temperature and the time interval of the machine to 350 degrees Celsius and 200 seconds. When the machine setting is done, take a plain white mug. Now keep the printed photo ready on a sublimated paper. You also need a heat resistant tape so that the sublimated paper does not slip from the mug when placed in the machine. Once the machine is set, take the printed photo paper and wrap it around the white mug. Now put some heat resistant tape on the edges of the paper to ensure that the sublimated paper is intact to the cup while printing. Now once the mug is ready, place the mug carefully in the machine and get the machine ready to heat press. Set the temperature of the machine to 350 degrees Celsius and wait for 200 seconds. Once done, gently open the machine and take out the cup very carefully. Now peel off the heat resistant tape and the photo paper from the mug as it gets hot while heat press. And here is our flawless printed mug ready. If you want to start a mug printed business or you are already into this business and need any sublimation product, then get in touch with us. Contact Joy Sublimation team today.
If you have any doubt about sublimation business, just leave a comment below and we would be happy to answer that. If you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel to get regular updates about our new videos. Hit the bell icon to get notified as soon as the new video gets uploaded. Thank you for watching.